Y'all, I was in the middle of recording this video. First, my memory card is full, then my camera get down. So now I'm waiting on stuff to download. So I can finish fucking recording. It's a half fucking look. It ain't done. It ain't done. I was talking. And you're taking fucking forever to fucking download. It's pissing me off. Like, seriously.
Now plug it up.
Like, for real. It's really making me mad. What was that? Doing what? So, look at this girl. Hold on, let me show y'all. Like, it's taking me fucking forever. You see that? The little circle thing? It's taking forever to download. Look at that. That's pissing me off. And I can't fucking say, oh, fucking forget the footage, because I fucking started. I already started.
Gotta wipe my butt.
So. That's it. Yeah, I know y'all can hear all these people in my fucking background. So. Y'all. Okay, y'all. I just got done recording. I really like this look. Now I gotta put this shit up. But y'all know how that shit go. And I gotta edit this video so I can have it up tomorrow along with this little vlog. Yeah.
Mom, I want to watch the magic on the TV.
No. It's so hard being a single parent. Like,
no, it's not.
Oh, okay. It's hard being a single parent.
Her headache.
Like trying to make it and bullshit. Like, y'all, I haven't tried color. And I really like color on me. Like, I'm a bomb ass plus size girl. Like, I'm just that bitch. So, y'all, let me just chow down. So, like, we need to talk, y'all. Let me fix y'all. Like, we need to have a talk. Like, I don't understand why y'all be treating people like they ain't nothing. Like, okay, y'all don't give people credit when credit is fucking need to be given. Like, y'all be throwing us little small fucking YouTubers to the side and always running to the big YouTubers. Give us a fucking chance!
That's
I had to get that out.
I said stuff.
So, I feel so much better. I got it out. Just give me a chance. And I will prove myself. Give me a chance. And I'm going to prove myself. Give me a chance. And I'm going to prove myself. Give me a chance. And I'm going to prove myself. Okay. So, y'all know this morning I uploaded a vlog about that water fast. Shit. I went to my daughter. My daughter told me don't do it. My daughter just told me to stick to me eating right and me exercising and things like that. Don't do it. So, no more water. No more water passing for me. So, y'all, listen. Y'all remember about my little boot thing I was telling y'all about?
Ew.
So,
everybody get out. We're at school now.
Like, I texted him, like, yesterday or whatever. And I was like, look, I think that we need to go our separate ways. Like, you do you and I do me. Because it just seemed like he's just been, like, acting, like, really funny. Like, I haven't really, like, spent time with him. And just, like, it's just a whole bunch of bullshit. And then, like, I think it's just because when I want shit, I want it right then and there. And motherfuckers just, I don't know. I guess, I don't know. I'm not gonna put nothing on it. I'm not gonna. I don't know, y'all. So, next month, I'm going home. We're going back home to visit. We're going to Miami. I can't wait to get to Florida. My mom is getting remarried to my stepdad. I call him my dad because he went, ever since he came into our life, like he just been there, like, and he never left. So that's my dad. So yeah, we're going there. I'm gonna be down there for about like a week or two. I'm gonna go see all my friends and go places, because here where I live at right now, I live on a military base in Texas, so it's like kind of boring. And yeah, y'all, I stopped vlogging because my life is so freaking boring. Like, I don't do anything. I do online schoolwork and I make content videos here and there. Like, y'all let me know what the fuck y'all be wanting to see. Like, if y'all want to see my boring life as a single parent, y'all more than welcome to not come on in into this door. But once y'all come in, we are family. Like, you can't leave me. Y'all won't be able to leave.
Girl, bye.
Y'all hear my thoughts? I'm some girl, bye. So, y'all, I'm pissing them.
Mommy.
Yes, baby.
Did you make the pillows up here when the bus don't get in here in the world?
Yeah. You can do it now. So, I'm going to clean this stuff up. I'm going to run in my bath water. Get them in the tub. And I'm going to shut now. I'm going to take this wig down. Go on and take these lashes and shit off and see, because, like, I don't know.
I'm gonna make the door.
Like, tomorrow I'm going out grocery shopping with my mom. We're going to Sam's Club and a couple of other places. Yeah, I'll bring y'all along with me.
Mom, this door. Mom, this is the door here.
Okay, baby.
Mom, we can make the pillows up there.
Mm-hmm.
But it's too big, small for me.
Uh-huh.
Mom, you need to make the pillows. Mom, you need to make the pillows, Mommy.
It's just one of those days for me. I just had some coffee. I'm about to take my meds. Hopefully, we'll get. I don't know, y'all. This is gonna be a boring Sunday. Hopefully, I go to my sister's house and cook dinner and chill there. Right now, Sunday is for me. So,
I
want
to meet up with Pinchin today because I want to make sure
my face is breaking out. I need to clean my face. I got to clean up again. I'm going to record another content video. But first, I need to finish editing this makeup look and have it out. And then, that's that. So, this has been a boring vlog. So, I understand. I don't know why I didn't watch it. But, see ya. Y'all, look at my hair. It is so fucking pretty. I'm here watching my sister cook, y'all. Personally, I don't know what she.
Can be some pork, I don't know.
Looking
right
now,
right?
Yeah.
Folks, I need to wash my hands.
You know
how people are.
She don't wash her hands, y'all, so don't eat her food. So she's making some meatloaf. Mm-hmm. What else we got?
Red beans and rice.
Red beans and rice. I didn't bring my tripod.
Mm-hmm.
Mashed potatoes.
Mm-hmm. And broccoli and cheese.
Broccoli and cheese.
And biscuits.
Biscuits. Macaroni and cheese. Collard greens. She went all this but no dessert.
You didn't make your pie. You sweet potato pie?
Fuck yeah, you sweet potato pie. I'm black, right?
Everybody don't eat sweet potato pie. I'm black. Shit,
black people don't eat pumpkin pie either.
No, so the hell done.
So, that's what we're over here doing today. I don't know why the fuck I'm squatting down like that.
Because you're super fucking tall.
I don't have a tripod. Come look at her. Come look at her.
In the corner, eating. Mind my business.
What is, what's loading and then stopping?
Oh, he's watching videos on that grill that he had here.
Girl, I'm not gonna play with him. So.
You know, I think like you can eat your little grill and anything that's been purchased beforehand.
That's such a white person.
Watching videos on phone, girl, yeah, I'm gonna review my things too before I make a big purchase. This girl, 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 gir
I'm just waiting. Oh yeah, she's gonna make this whack ass meat now.
No,
huh? Cause y'all can put that tomato sauce in there.
No, I'm not on the four sauces. I'm not on the cooked
tomato. I don't know why she's trying to talk like she's so fucking sexy. Well, she gay, y'all. that's sad. Like, they got the best lighting in their house. Like, look at this. I need to be over here more often. You can't. This window is the best.
No, I love your light.
Look at this. Look at this. Look at that.
Okay, so maybe it's
people. So, y'all, she in there trying to be somebody, chef girl ID.
I'm not messing with you, baby. No.
That chef fucking brought my tripod. Here comes somebody. I don't know where she going. She being nosy.
I'll be outside. Go get him.
He in the doorway, I think.
Oh.
No, she's standing in the doorway.
Uh-huh.
She's like,
we did it.
Look at her. I know, right? I was supposed to be editing. my eye. I put a video up, but y'all, this lighting is so fucking good. Y'all just don't understand. Y'all, look at my hair. It's so, like, fucking pretty.
What's up here?
I'm gonna wash her foot. And I'm gonna talk shit.
Thank you.
Both flavors of meatloaf.
You got you smell one of that girl?
Hey, look, I'm trying.
He's so into this shit.
That's it. He's very passionate.
He need to be so good at counting. Mm-hmm. And if he would have had his child, I would have put the link in the damn description because he's so extra animated, like seriously. Love that we're going to see the Demolition Derby live. Like seriously. We'll be there and we'll be alive. Did you get the bag on?
She said, okay.
So I just ate.
Yeah.
And now I'm just cut into this sweet potato pie my sister made, y'all. That shit is so, it looks so good. But the lighting sucks that way. So, let me see if I can sit. Taste the pink. We'll see how it goes. Oh my god. It's not coming on my spoon. It's actually, it's good.
Okay, fine.
Sorry, it's dark in here. It's so funny. I think I got a fart. Are you gonna eat some of this little nasty pie?
That's in my pie.
Yeah, it is. They just told me.
They just told me. Yeah.
They just looked at it. How much of cream? The kids are back there in the game room playing. Y'all see Gritty? Amazing.
I love you. Thank you so much. Hello? How do you look? What's your gift? I don't have one. I want to stuff up.
She had to eat her fucking sweets with her food.
Most members just work themselves out and make $20 a month. Mm-hmm. I can give you drills.
See, even she don't like $5. Shut up. Should have made it sweeter. What? Move! It's okay. It's not good, y'all. It's okay. From a person who made it.
It's not my grandma's. That's what it is.
It's yours.
Exactly.
She ain't put her foot in it, y'all. She put her sock in it.